It was really at that point that we said, wow, the return on that investment is gonna pay dividends. We saw then the real potential of this program.